children. Hope you are all fine. Now children, we'll be going to start a new lesson, block 5, my country. Now previously in third class you have already learnt about our state, that was our state, that is about Andhra and Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, and you have learned the boundaries which I showed you. I think so you must have remembered the boundaries and the neighbor states. Okay, that's all. Now today we will be going to start new block, my country. This is about our country, that is India. That is S1, state and capitals. Now every state has their capital, right? Now first state. Now one question I'll ask you, what goes in your mind when I say India? Right? In India we are having how many states? 29 states. Right? Before it was 28, now it has become 29 because Andhra Pradesh and Telangana has been bifurcated. Okay? So it has become 29 states. How many states? 29 states. Children, please remember this. Children, this lesson is very, very important. Important in sense, this lesson is a foundation. It will help you till 10th class. Okay? So you have to remember. I will show you how to remember also. Slowly, slowly. Come on. Now, look on the board, blackboard. Okay? Some states. States like Punjab, Telangana, Gujarat, Haryana, Bihar, Odisha, Rajasthan. I think so you must be belonging to Punjab, Telangana, or Gujarat, or Haryana, or Bihar, or Odisha, or Rajasthan. Children, many children used to come here and study here also, no children? Yes or no? Right, children.
Start.
Now children, open your reader, block 5, page number 35. Now talk, you can see this, state and the capital. Again, state and the capital, because this is a reader, so they are showing like this. Now, first one, I'll read children. State, Andhra Pradesh, capital is Hyderabad. Now, what is capital? In every state, the main town is a capital. Okay? So here, Andhra Pradesh, Hyderabad. Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar. Assam, Dispur. Bihar, Patna. Chhattisgarh, Raipur. Goa, Panaji. Gujarat, Gandhinagar. Haryana, Chandigarh. Himachal Pradesh, Simla. Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar. Jharkhand, Raichur. Karnataka, Bengaluru. Jharkhand, Ranchi. Karnataka, Bengaluru. Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram. How you spell? Thiruvananthapuram. Okay? Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. Maharashtra, Mumbai. Manipur, Imphal. Meghalaya, Shillong. Mizoram, Aizwal. Nagaland, Kohima. Odisha, Bhuvaneshwar. Punjab, Chandigarh. Rajasthan, Jaipur. Sikkim, Gangtok. Tamil Nadu, Chennai. Telangana,
हैदराबाद, त्रिपुरा अगरतला, उत्तर प्रदेश लखनऊ, उत्तराखंड देहरादून, वेस्ट बंगाल कोलकाता. नाउ यू विल से अगेन, यू विल बी आस्किंग मी, आंध्र प्रदेश इज हैदराबाद एंड अगेन तेलंगाना इज हैदराबाद. सो बोथ आंध्र प्रदेश एंड तेलंगाना कैपिटल इज हैदराबाद ओनली. ओके, इज इट क्लियर? राइट. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, फ्यू एग्जाम्पल्स विच आई हैव डन, जस्ट आई एम शोइंग यू, बट लाइक प्ले वे मेथड ऑल्सो. नाउ आई मेड अ चार्ट, स्मॉल चार्ट, मोर आई विल बी डूइंग. Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, this is a state and this is capital Hyderabad. Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar. Assam, Dispur. Bihar, Patna. Haryana, Punjab, Chandigarh. Okay, that is few example I am giving. And open your workbook, page 29. Page 29, S1, States and Capital of India, this is 1, part 1. Write date 22-9-2020, okay? Please write this date. And you can write with pen also, children, okay? But write neatly. Now, by seeing this, read the clues and write the answer. Now, he will say something here, he will give some clue, we have to find out, and from our map, this is our map, I am showing you this map, from this we must see and write. Now I will read, one by one I will read. A. I am in the northernmost tip of country, China is my east and Pakistan is my west. In the winter, I am covered with snow. Who am I? I am Jammu and Kashmir. Right? Now, see this map. Children, please see this map. This is east side. Okay? China is in east and this is in west. Right? Okay? East and west. In between here, Jammu is there. Jammu and Kashmir, right? It is covered with snow. Did you understand, children? Right. Second clue. People call us the Seven Sisters States. Myanmar, Bhutan, Bangladesh and China are our neighbors. Who are we? We are. This is many names are there. Please adjust and write, okay? Tripura, Manipur, comma, Meghalaya, comma, Mizoram, comma, Assam, comma, Nagaland, comma, Arunachal Pradesh. Okay, these are some. Now I will show you in this, children. Mizoram, Manipur, Tripura, Meghalaya, okay, Arunachal Pradesh, all this it came off, right? See this set, Nagaland, see Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, see, very clearly, Meghalaya, okay, this is the Bay of Bengal is to my east. Bay of Bengal is in the east. Okay? Right. Now you understood? So, sorry. Okay. Over, children. Now, the Bay of Bengal is to my east. Right? There. And Chhattisgarh lies to my west. Now, east, west. Okay? Chhattisgarh, see, this is Chhattisgarh, right, lies to my west. The name of my capital starts with B. I am known for the Sun Temple. Who am I? I am Odisha. Okay? It is in Odisha. He is showing the states and the capital, children. Don't get any confused here. It is very, very clear, I am saying. And I am showing you the map also. With this, I am explaining. Please listen very carefully. See the video 2-3 times so that you will understand. Read. Now D. I lie between Jharkhand and Bangladesh. The Bay of Bengal is to my south. People here celebrate Durga Puja. Who am I? I am West Bengal. West Bengal. Please see this West Bengal, children. West Bengal. E. I am close to the Himalayas. China is to my east. Nepal is to my southeast. And Uttar Pradesh to my south. Who am I? I am Uttarakhand. So Uttarakhand is between the China, Nepal and Uttar Pradesh to my south it is. See. This is China. Right? And this is Nepal. See this Uttarakhand where it is here. Right? Okay. F. F. I am big and have Nepal to my north or northeast, we can say. The name of my capital starts with L. I am famous for the Taj Mahal. Who am I? Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh. Now, actually, Nepal is in north, northeast it is, coming under east, okay? Right. Next, G. Nepal lies to my north, Uttar Pradesh to my west, and Jharkhand to my south. My capital starts with P. Who am I? I am Bihar. See here, Bihar. Here it is Jharkhand. Okay. Uttar Pradesh is here, children. Nepal also is lying here. Here, see this lines, children. Okay? Right? You understood? Next. H. Jammu and Kashmir is just above me. Means up. Jammu and Kashmir is just above me. Punjab is to my southwest and Uttarakhand is in my southeast. I am located between all three. My capital starts with S. Who am I? I am Himachal Pradesh. Now see, where is Himachal Pradesh? Here, children, see. This is Jammu and Kashmir. And this is, where is Punjab? Punjab. See, children, Jammu and Kashmir and Punjab in between, see, this is Himachal Pradesh. See, children, this is him. So naturally it is lying between two, no, and this is one state, right? You understood Himachal Pradesh where it is, right? Next. I lies between Bihar, Odisha, Chhattisgarh and West Bengal. My capital starts with R. Who am I? I am Jharkhand. Now here again come to here. Jharkhand. Jharkhand is here. See children, what he's saying? Bihar is here. Right? West Bengal is here. Odisha is here. Chhattisgarh is here. Right? So here it is Jharkhand. Right? You understood? With this state, this is the capital. Right. Next. This is all capitals, children, what I'm talking here. J. I lie to northeast of India. Nepal is to my west. Bhutan to my east. And China to my north. I am really small. Who am I? I am Sikkim. See, children here. This is Sikkim, children. Very small place, this Sikkim. Sikkim. This lies northeast of India. This is northeast. This comes under northeast, children. Northeast. This is Nepal is lying here in the west. Bhutan. See there. Bhutan is here. Right? Bhutan is here. Then Bhutan to the east and China to the north. Right? In between Sikkim is there. It is very small place. Right? Understood? Next. K. I lie in the north between Punjab, Uttarakhand, Rajasthan and Uttar Pradesh. Delhi is close to me, means very near to me. To me, who am I? I am Haryana. See this Haryana, where it is? See here. Very clearly it is Haryana. Okay, see Punjab, Uttarakhand, Rajasthan. Where is Rajasthan? Here. Rajasthan. Huh? Uttar Pradesh. Now, Delhi is very near. Okay? Delhi is very near. Here. See. This is Delhi. Near Delhi only Haryana is there. You understood this, Pita? Right. Now, last one. L. I lie in the northwest of India. Pakistan is to my west and Himachal Pradesh and Haryana are to my northeast and southeast respectively. Who am I? I am Punjab. Punjab. Where is Punjab? Here, children. So, now northwest of India. This comes under northwest. What is coming here? Pakistan. East to my west. Near that, you can see this Punjab. Right? And Himachal Pradesh and Haryana. Himachal Pradesh and Haryana. See, in between this. All between this. Punjab is there. Understood, ma? Children? Please see the video 2-3 times. Listen carefully. Don't tell me I didn't understood. I didn't. And open the videos. Open your nets, children. Please open your net and see. Without that, you are commenting like anything in on the. Now, children, one important thing I want to say you, that is, please open your internet properly. If it is not coming after few minutes, also it will open. Okay. And don't comment on your WhatsApp. WhatsApp is to give you attendance and see your homework. Did you understand, children? I don't want any comments, please. I'm getting lot of comments. After showing you so clearly, you are not seeing your thing, children. Open your YouTube properly, please, children. I'm requesting you. Okay? Now, children, please see properly. Again, I am showing you video clearly. Please write 22-9-2020 and do this homework in page number 29. Huh, children?
And now, children, I am showing you this also. Is it clear, this map? Full. Till here.
Oh, children, see this map, I'll explain you. You know the directions, right? North, south, east, west. This is north and this is south. This is east and this is west.
Now here, some northern states like Haryana,
they comes under northern state, Haryana, Jammu Kashmir, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, they comes under northern side, okay?
Northern states there.
Eastern states like Bihar, Jharkhand, West Bengal, Odisha, this comes under eastern, okay? Now you know that. North, east. This is west. Western side and down southern side. You know which states are going to come.
For your reminder, children, please see this board also. It is very important. You can, by seeing this, you can remember also. Northern states and eastern states. Like Haryana, Jammu and Kashmir, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Punjab. Eastern state, just now I showed you children in that map. Bihar, Jharkhand, West Bengal, Odisha. Right, children, you understood, children. Slowly, children, this lesson is very important. Once if you understand, you will never forget, children. And read from your reader also, okay? This is part 1. Good night to you. All the best.